using these guys really help with telling a story and engaging your audience. So how many of you are good with using your hands when you talk?
The City of Hollywood is newly affiliated with the Kauffman FastTrac Foundation program. This program allows the city to carry out Kauffman's curriculum to its residents.
I chose the city's Fast Track program, one, because I love Hollywood. I'm here all the time, even though I'm not a resident. And so I had been looking for some sort of accelerator or something like that. And when I saw the city had one, I jumped on it immediately.
Before I got into the program, I started working on a business plan and I thought I was done. When I got in the program, everything became fleshed out. It gives me a different perspective on how a business should be run, and I'm glad that it's broken down into different parts to get us through it.
This has given me, I would say, the tools that I really need to succeed at my idea and decide if it's even a good idea or a bad idea to move forward with and invest with. So it's that's the impact I think I've gotten, is that I know that through this process I can actually do it.
So I've done other accelerators in the past. I did one called Wine Combinator Startup School, and they pretty much just rush you to launch your business. But this one, they actually take time to really get to know what you're doing, and they push you to that next level and make your business actually flourish rather than just, you know, try to get it chugging along. The way I think about business, it brought me more clarity, more focus. Like, now I know exactly what I'm doing.
You know, there's moments and conversations that I had with the City of Hollywood staff where I was like doubting myself, and they kept reassuring me that everything was gonna be okay, that the modules and the program would really reassure me that just follow through the system, through the process, and that along the way you'll just learn. And so the extra mile was just giving me that advice and that support from the City of Hollywood.
I applaud you for taking this step and availing yourself of this education that otherwise you wouldn't otherwise be able to get in a consolidated group in a series like this from someone like Herb, who can teach you everything. And really, this saves you a lot of time, that when you're ready to launch your business, you'll know so many of the aspects that other folks will struggle and learn the hard way to get going.